We good?
Let me double check the stream, make sure everything's good. Offline rewards. Hello? Okay. Yeah, we're good. We're back with more Leaf Blower Simulator or Revolution, whatever it's called. Offline rewards, cool. Man, I got a lot of awards actually for being offline. All right, so this is my second time playing this, and holy crap, you get a lot of points for not playing randomly. Moved by that a few times. Well, max, I guess. Automatic blowers, why not? What else? Unlocks the leaf portal where you can restart your leaf blower. Adventure to gain coins? Sure. Sure. By max, by max. Okay. So what is this leaf blow? What is this? Prestige. We started 20 plus coins. Recommended at first prestige. 20 plus progress. Sure. Whoa. Okay. So I got an achievement for that at least. So these are the coins I can use to buy a character, right? Come here, buddy. There you go, Rogue. So I got the achievements for that. Okay, what is this? Gem shop. I only have 12. Okay, so I can buy Santa now. Auto blower default. Okay, cursor. Okay, I'm gonna use Santa for now. Because why not? What's this? Daily reward? Sure. Okay. So this is a coin shop. Unlocks printers. Leaf print machines print and collect leaves automatically. Hide it from the tax authorizers. Travel to faraway places and discover new leaves. That could be pretty cool. Auto upgrade trees. I think I'll buy some prestige things. Upgrade discount, why not? Do more gold leaves. Some of this. And then that's it with the coins, I guess. Let's buy leaf marketing, buy max of that. Tool shop, we will upgrade this. Now we need 500. Alright, so we can upgrade to the next one again. Alright. Let me buy some auto leaf blower and some fertilizer and this. Why not? Okay. I guess we'll buy nuclear fuel. Why not? Right. How much do I need to get golden leaves? 9.7. All right, that shouldn't be too hard. Okay. I definitely won't be playing this game daily, though, sadly. I have too many other games that I want to work with. But this is an addicting game. Okay. I just got Game of Life 2 today. So I might play that on the channel soon, maybe. And I got the DLC for it, so I can make a few videos out of that. And then maybe tonight or tomorrow, I want to finish Brutal Legends and maybe Higher on Life if I can. And then start my next main series. Okay. I still don't know what my next series is gonna be. I'm still leaning towards like Splatterhouse for 360. But I don't know yet. I'm thinking about like maybe playing Cyberpunk. I think I played that for like an hour when it first came out. And then like other games came out, so I haven't had the time to play it, so feel like that'd be pretty fun to play. I'm at 17 gems. I could buy that. What about this? Leaf shop. Maybe some fertilizer, buy some of that. Okay. How much do I need? That's right, 9.7. I'll just keep upgrading trees for now, nuclear fuel. I don't think today's video is gonna be too long with this game. But you never know. Okay. I guess I could buy some more trees, nuclear fuel. Grab that apple. I forgot I had two of these automatic leaf blowers. Just realized that. Okay. I might as well save up for the golden leaves. Feel like I'm there now. Yeah, let's buy that. So now we got golden leaves that we can upgrade. How many do I need probably for my first upgrade? It's what, 5? 10. Okay. Maybe some more fertilizer for it. Okay. Coin shop. What can I buy? Oh. Higher chance to spawn fruit. Fruits contain more fruit, higher fruit rewards. 1% higher chance to spawn multiple fruits per level. Higher chances of that would be nice. And then we'd do one fruity, whatever. Okay. How many do I need for my next upgrade? 500. What do I want to save up for? Maybe the golden apple. Let me get 48 quick. There we go. And then next, I guess. Maybe a tree. Yeah. And then we'll upgrade tree again, I guess. Whenever we get 15, there we go. Let me do some of these upgrades. Automatic leaf blower. Nuclear fuel, why not? And some fertilizer. Okay. Golden apple there. Let's see. What do I want to upgrade? Maybe I'll save up for the auto leaf blower. Since some of them is there anyway. I need what? 4 more? 1 more? Alright. Let's buy it. So we have 4 automatic leaf blowers. That's always good. Okay. Thirty-five. What can I upgrade out of this? Leaf marketing and fertilizer. Let me upgrade fertilizer, I guess. And then tree, I guess. Okay. Let's see. Upgrade fertilizer. And then we will upgrade. I guess gold fertilizer. And then tree. Okay. Oh wow, we already have that many gold leaves. Guess I could buy the leaf teleporter. And then combo and fertilizer. So, how many would I get? 64. Nah, that's not enough for really anything. For coins, I probably want to wait until I get. Discover new leaves. That could be good to get. I kind of want to maybe get 200 for the printer. But also. Yeah, maybe the printer. That could be actually really good. What can I buy? Gold fertilizer. We'll buy some of that. Some more fertilizer. How many coins would I get now? 70. No, I think I want to get 200. Actually, no, I would have 200 soon. Oh, no, never mind. That's my gold leaves. So right now I have 0 gold. Probably want to get 500 of these, right? So I can get the next blower. Yeah. So for this, upgrade that. What else could I get? Nuclear fuel. Why not? Moments that 500 gold leaves. All right. Let's buy the next upgrade. Advanced leaf blower. Cool. I think that's the first time I got that. Let's check out the upgrades again. Nuclear fuel, why not? And then, what do I want to use the gold leaves for? Maybe. Combo duration. Okay. I got a lot of gold leaves right now. How many coins would I get? 78, that's it. Guess I could save up for an auto leaf blower. Nah, let's buy the leaf combo. Yeah, leaf combo would be pretty good. Yeah, now I'm getting a lot more gold leaves. Okay. We'll miss that 500. Okay, we're almost at 1,000 right now. That's awesome. We have a lot of normal leaves, so might as well upgrade that. By max of these. Kind of want to buy maybe gold fertilizer. Maybe that. Just that way, so I can get more gold leaves. All right. Before I end this video, I think my goal is to get the printer unlocked. I'm hoping. What am I gonna buy? Some more gold fertilizer and that. And why not nuclear fuel? Let's buy some normal upgrades quick. No. Yeah, this. Leaf marketing. That sounds good. Oh wow, now I'm making a lot of money out of those. Okay. What am I saving up for now? I guess max combo and combo duration. Nuclear power or nuclear fuel. How many do I need anyway for my next upgrade? 5,000. I'll upgrade nuclear fuel. I'll try to focus on that for now. For my normal upgrades. And then for my gold upgrades, maybe trees. Just some more spawn. Okay. So I see the combo up there. Okay. What should I get? I guess auto leaf blower. Okay. Let me upgrade. I guess trees. Do I have 200 coins yet? 120. I'm gonna miss there. Okay. What do I want to upgrade now? I guess. We'll upgrade fertilizer. Maybe upgrade more fertilizer here. And, ooh, gold marketing. Yes, of course. Okay. What else? Oh, gold marketing again. Nice. I guess nuclear fuel we can upgrade for now. And nuclear fuel. Not quite 200 yet. Okay. Can I do the gold marketing again yet? No. I can almost though. There we go. Gold marketing is a good investment. Okay. Oh wow, I have a lot of leaves. I guess that. I can upgrade this though. Nuclear leaf blower. You need to take care not to blow away your house with this tool. Makes sense. Oh wow, this is a nice leaf blower. Got an achievement. Okay. 48 more. And then I got my 200 coins. So I think I want to save up 300,000 normal leaves. By platinum. Okay. Combo multiplier, why not? Focus a little bit on the combos for now. How many coins? 170. Okay. Almost got 300,000 normal leaf. Oh no, I do already. It's by leaf marketing. Buy some gold fertilizer, some leaves, some of that. Not quite there yet. upgrade right now. Yeah, I can get another auto leaf blower. Why not? Some more trees. Okay. $16,000 gold. I'll save that for the golden marketing. There we go. Alright, 202 with prestige. Okay. So we will get the printer. Okay. All right. What's a printer even do? Oh, wow. I bought the printer, but now I need to actually buy the stuff. Well, that kind of sucks. I was not expecting that at all. Whatever. Let me get the gold leaves unlocked, and then this episode will be done. I guess we'll buy the fruit thing. And some fertilizer. Not automatic leaf blower. Fertilizer, trees. Okay. Not really getting anywhere right now. There we go. Buy a large rake. Let's see, fertilizer and trees. I guess we can buy some leaf marketing. Okay, let's collect these achievements. Okay. Upgrade fertilizer again and trees. Okay. We're gonna almost get the gold leaves. Let's buy some more trees. Let's buy some more fertilizer. What else do I want to get? Another auto leaf blower, some nuclear. Well, at least I got the printer for next episode, I guess. Okay. Guess I could buy Leaf Marketing. And then what? What else do I want? Guess I could buy some more fertilizer, some nuclear, some more nuclear. This. Let's buy some more trees. Nuclear power. Nuclear power. Another tree. Let's see. Fertilizer. Maybe some more. No, another tree. Okay. I could buy the next upgrade. Maybe buy nuclear fuel again. Else do I want to buy? More fertilizer. Okay. I guess I'll save up now. I'll buy more fertilizer. Some more nuclear fuel. Now I guess I'll save up so I can buy the gold leaves. Okay. Almost there. I think I can get it now. Alright, got the gold leaves. So I'm gonna end it here. Save. Save and quit. Alright, hope you enjoyed.